Slayer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
Inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Oh.
КП. Вышел из строя целый РЛАМ. Похоже на проблемы с электроэнергией. Ближайший патруль. Проверите.
Босс, you've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only. The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.